Oh, man, he told us to teach you the game. That's just what he was doing.
I'm not angry about that, Shorty.
So what I'm saying? What's up, Shorty? Your coach. This is Shorty.
Hi.
How you doing?
All right. Listen, Shorty, you got some money? Saw these brand new Tims the other day. It was kind of fly.
Bet they look nice on you, too, right?
Oh, you know they would.
All right. Just don't spend us all in one place. All right, girl? Here you go.
Why are you so sweet, huh? Call me later, all right?
All right.
Let's go, girl.
Hey, yo, coach!
I've got so good. Layers on the skirt. How long you think it's going to
take?
Cheryl!
Crib. Chocolate.
Cheryl!
Look, don't be calling my name out all loud like that. What's wrong with you?
You just come here?
Yo, who's that? Your little brother?
No, he act like my little brother.
So, let's get out of here. Why don't you step in the Jeep? All right?
Sure, I'm cool with
that. Show you when we get home, baby.
Let's go.
Shorty, can we just go, please?
Shorty, can't you see I'm conversating?
Yo, I don't think she want to talk to you, Shortstop.
Man, step with the Jeep, nigga.
Yo, I think you better tell your friend Shortstop that his mouth about to buy him something that his ass can't afford.
Let's just go.
I'm not through talking. Anyway.
Why is Bumblebee Jr. still standing there?
I don't know why.
Yo, right here. Yeah.
You know what? You ain't nothing but a trick. You got to have fun. Come out of here.